Exactly 50 years ago in New York City, an 18-year-old boy sat down and created Batman. Now Bob Kane can see his invention spring into life like never before.
Well, I was born with a proverbial golden pencil in my hand. I guess I've been drawing ever since I was 5 years old. When I was a kid, I was always interested in the innovative stages of the locomotive, of the steam engine, of the flying machine. All automobiles, all early innovations always fascinated me. And I saw this book by Leonardo da Vinci when I was 13. And da Vinci had a quote, "Your bird shall have no other wings but that of a bat." And he actually, there it was for me, a Batman.
Today, that vintage edition of Detective Comics is worth more than $20,000. And many millions more are being spent on the Goober Peters movie of Batman from Warner Brothers. Starring Jack Nicholson as the Joker, Michael Keaton in the title role, and Kim Basinger as Vicki Vale.
Don't kill me, man!
I'm not going to kill you. I want you to do me a favor. I want you to tell all your friends about me.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
Well, he'll be the Batman of the 90s because he's a realistic Batman. He's not the typical, atypical image. And sometimes when you go against typecasting, you have even a better show. When I heard about them doing the movie again at Pinewood, the only actor I could think of was Jack Nicholson. He is the Joker. He's not the opposite.
It always brings a smile to my face.
Here I am at Pinewood Studios in England, looking at Gotham City transposed from my hometown of New York. When I was just a kid growing up in New York City, walking in the mean streets of Manhattan, I envisioned Gotham the way I see it now at Pinewood. They've got every brick and every building and cornerstone here. It's just marvelous.